Hi everyone, short routine how you can challenge yourself using simple study chair.
Okay, let's start.
So now create space between chair and yourself. Keep your arms short. If you need weight, want to make a bit intense, grab your dumbbell. So from here, push your hip back, touch your chair with your hip and press up. So simple squat. So don't rest. 8, 7, 6. Reaching, so it's not invisible chair, real chair. 4, 3, 2. Now take it down and just step chair with your hip. And 8, 7, 6, 5. Breathe. 3, 2, 5. Take your connection. 3, 2, press up and down. Other 8, 7, 6. 5, down, up, 4, 3, 2, 1, and hold, feel connection, better feel back on the chair, 3, 2, 1, and press. Okay, so now we're going to sit. It will be more challenging, single leg, so from here, one leg stretch, and keep your arm short, so we're reaching arm forward, and we go up. As we go down, try to keep long leg in the air. So I like to create this kind of swimming arm, so help me to move. If you feel too much, you can lightly touch floor with your heel. Otherwise, all in one leg. Let's do 4, and down, 3. So ideally, we don't want to relax too much on the chair, so this pistol squat, 2, 1, in and down. Okay, let's challenge other side. So it's always one side a bit stronger, other side if you more challenging for your balance. Okay, short arm and we're ready, and up and down, keep long leg. 7, and rest. Reach, gaze forward, long spine. Strong standing foot. Let's do 4, and down. So I find this side for me more challenging. And lower, 2, and down. And last one. And take it down. Okay, so now let's move feet forward. So from here, hands, front edge of the chair. Move your feet forward. So feel your tailbone touching front edge of the chair. You're working arm, your triceps. Bend your elbow, direct your elbow towards the back of the chair and press it up. Again, estimate range, keep neutral spine. Get this feeling like tailbone brushing front edge of the chair. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, steady, then baby presses, little press, 8, 7, 6, baby presses, doesn't mean easy, 1, 2, 1, take a moment, inhale, and exhale, push, and sit on the chair. Okay, so now let's move slightly more in. So here, hands side of the chair, and we're pushing hip up, like you want to reach back of the chair, slightly hinging from your hip. Now just move one knee up, inhale, exhale, other leg. So this kind of crunching position, connect knee lift to low abdominals. So this option number one, quite challenging as well, and maybe you're getting break from whole routine we done. 2, and 1. So option, you stay with moving knee up, otherwise take one knee, other knee, and balance here, slightly drop your hip, challenge your low abdominals, breathe for 8, 7, 6, 5. Pay attention, feeling your low abdominals, keep your knee higher, 3, 2, 1, right, left, and down.
Okay, so this was very short routine, quite challenging. You can repeat few rounds and don't forget to stretch. See my previous video to release your shoulder, hip and stretch entire body. Thank you. See you soon.